share through Soompi. 1x1 Global Entertainment Company IME Korea plans to debut their first girl group in September of this year. They confirmed that the 8-member girl group previously known as IME Girls will be called Dream Note. On July 19, the first team logo for the group was released. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The bluish-green color, joyful green, represents happiness, while the bright yellow, cheerful yellow, stands for hope. The logo overall symbolizes the combination of these two colors to mean, we will achieve our happy dreams through hope and delight. The group's team name was born from the combination of dream, the Korean word for to give, and note, meaning place where dreams happen. Together, the group name means, we will always give our dreams to our fans and achieve our dreams together. After finishing in third place for the female contestants of JTBC's MIXNINE, Park Soo-min joined 8 other skilled trainees to form Dream Note. The group held a free showcase called Dream Note 2 Page and put on a free debut performance for fans and staff alike. Through a surprise video uploaded on their official YouTube and VLive channels, Dream Note also showed off their skills as they danced to BTS's I Need You. The 8-member girl group plans to mark their place in the music industry through their debut in September. Source 1.